Good evening, dear students, first grade. Look here, I have new words. I have the man smiles. Look at his face, he is smiling, smiles. The boy runs. The ball, this is a ball. The ball flies, the ball flies. The park is fun, the park, this is a park. The park is fun, they have fun. Look again, please. The man smiles. The boy runs. The ball flies. The park is fun. This is page 14, and you have to do this exercise. I have words in the word bank. Food, طعام. Girl, فتاة, بنت. Cat, قطة. Yard, هذه حديقة, حديقة البيت, yard. So I have four sentences, عندي أربع جمل, يجب أن أكتب هذه الكلمات. I have to write them here. The reads, reads تقرأ, من يقرأ؟ Food, girl, cat, yard. The girl, very good. The girl reads. So you have to write girl here. The cooks. So the food cooks. طعام هنا يطبخ على باربيكيو. So I write here food is crowded. Crowded, مزدحم. المكان مزدحم. الحديقة مزدحمة. What is حديقة؟ Food, girl, cat or yard? Very good, yard. So the yard is crowded. The cat. ماذا تفعل القطة هنا؟ قطة نائمة. So the cat sleeps. I write cat here. The cat sleeps. هنا يوضح لنا أن نضع الحرف S, third person singular S. S الشخص الثالث للمفرد الغائب. Girl مفرد الغائب, خلي S. هنا أيضا the man مفرد غائب, man رجل, smiles يبتسم. The boy الولد runs يركض. The ball الكرة تطير, flies, أيضا معنى S. The park means one, يعني one park, منتزه واحد. إذا نقول is fun. Here too we have the yard is crowded, مزدحمة. Read these sentences, know them well. Put these words in their suitable places on page 14. This is your homework. الواجب عليكم أن تقرأوا هذه الجمل وتفهموا معناها وتركزوا على الفيديو جيدا وتكتبوا الكلمات الأربعة هنا.